We live in a massive solar system. Between the planets, there's a great deal of empty space. Subscribe Knowledge Nectar to support this channel. Even after spending more than 40 years in space, the most distant object created by humans continues to be influenced by our sun. Voyager 1's distance from the sun as of February 1st, 2020, is around 13.8 billion miles, 22.2 billion kilometers, which is over 4 times the typical distance from the sun to frigid Pluto. It goes without saying that our solar system doesn't look very well on paper, or for that matter, a website. The astronomical unit, AU, was created by scientists when they realized that it wasn't the best use of their time to write out those enormous numbers. The average distance between the Sun and Earth is 1 astronomical unit, or 93 million miles, or 150 million kilometers. That's a one-way ticket, so it would take an airliner more than 20 years to fly that far. That's roughly 400 miles per hour, or 644 kilometers per hour. In an effort to bring these vast distances down to Earth, we've shrunk the solar system down to the size of a football field. On this scale, the Sun, by far the largest thing in our solar system, is only a ball about 2/3 of an inch, 17 millimeters, in diameter sitting on the goal line. That's about the width of a US dime coin. Fans will need to use telescopes to observe the action, as an average honeybee is just around 1/2 inch long. On a football pitch scale, the inner planets, Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars, are roughly the size of sand grains. The average flea, which is approximately 3 millimeters long, would be far smaller than them. Mercury is the player closest to the goal line. He is less than a yard, more precisely, 8 yards from the end zone. The actual average separation between the Sun and Mercury is around 0.4 astronomical units, or 35 million miles, 58 million kilometers. Mercury's diameter would be almost as big as a needle point at this scale. Next is Venus. The distance to the end zone is 1.4 yards. Venus is located approximately 0.7 astronomical units, AU, or 67 million miles, 108 million kilometers from the Sun. This scale measures it at around 0.15 millimeters, perched comfortably on the 2-yard line on Earth. Its size is 0.16 millimeters bigger than that of Venus. Just as most quarterbacks would be extremely pleased to find their team within 2 yards of a touchdown, Earth reaps many benefits from this prime location in the solar system. We are at the perfect distance from the Sun for life to flourish. Venus is too hot. Mars is too cold. Scientists sometimes call our region of space the Goldilocks zone because it appears to be just right for life. As noted earlier, Earth's average distance to the Sun is about 93 million miles, 150 million kilometers, from the Sun. That's 1 AU. Mars is located on our hypothetical football pitch, 3 yards from the line. On average, the red planet's distance from the Sun is approximately 142 million miles, 228 million kilometers. 1.5 AU is that. Mars is approximately 0.08 millimeter on this scale. Asteroids roam far and wide in our solar system, but most are contained within the main asteroid belt between Jupiter and Mars. On our football field, you'd find them scattered like so many slow-moving linebackers between the 4 and 8 yard lines. In real distances, that's an average of roughly 186 million to 372 million miles, 300 million to 600 million kilometers from the Sun, or 2 to 4 AU. Compared to the actual large linebackers who play for the NFL, these so-called linebackers are more like tiny dots on this hypothetical scale. The combined mass of the hundreds of known asteroids in our solar system wouldn't even come close to equaling 10% of the Moon's mass on Earth. Jupiter remains pretty close to our end zone on the 10.5 yard line. Our solar system's largest planet is an average distance of 484 million miles, 778 million kilometers from the Sun. That's 5.2 AU. Jupiter is the largest of the planets, spanning nearly 1.75 millimeters in diameter on our football field scale. Jupiter's diameter is about equal to the thickness of a US quarter in our shrunken solar system. At 19 yards from the goal line, Saturn is on the field. The ringed globe is located 9.5 astronomical units, AU, or 887 million miles, 1.4 billion kilometers from the Sun. This scale measures Saturn's size at 1.47 millimeter. Uranus is about the point where our cosmic coach would call in an interplanetary field goal kicker. The gas giant is about 38 yards from our end zone. In real distances, that's an average of 1.8 billion miles, 2.9 billion kilometers, 19 AU from the Sun. That's quite a kick. It's little wonder only one spacecraft has visited Uranus. At 0.62 millimeters on this scale, Uranus is just a little smaller than the letter R in the word trust on a penny. Neptune is where things start to get way out. It is 60 yards from our solar goal line on the imaginary football field. That's an average of 2.8 billion miles, 4.5 billion kilometers, or 30 AU from the real Sun. Neptune, a little smaller than Uranus, is 0.6 millimeters on this scale. Little Pluto is a lot closer to the end zone of the other team. In actual terms, it is located approximately 79 yards, or 3.7 billion miles, 5.9 billion kilometers from the Sun. 39.5 AU is that. By this measure, our small companion Voyager 1 has exited the stadium and is somewhere in the parking lot or outside. At a speed of roughly 3.5 AU per year, the spacecraft is moving away from the Sun. That equates to roughly 326 million miles or 525 million kilometers annually. Consider it. Subscribe Knowledge Nectar for more.